Hey guys, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 48 Ford F1 pickup. And you may be familiar that we have one of these at home if you've been watching my videos. But mine's all, you know, we've jacked ours up and put some big tires on it and stuff. But I kind of like these when they're more original. You see it's got the stainless grill bars, really cool, and all the trim looks really nice around the headlights and everything. And you got the Ford lettering up above the grill here, very cool. And this one has the 226 in it, you know, the flathead inline six, and it's got the one barrel carburetor. So basically it's original just as it would have came, very cool. All the stainless up here on the hood looks really nice. And I know I've showed you this, guys, you guys this before, but this one doesn't move at all. But this is actually your hood release. You just pull on this to open the hood. It's kind of cool how it's hidden. And there's the stainless trim along the sides, very nice. And then right down here says F1, pretty cool. And you can see it's got the original style running boards. Very nice. And this one has the tank behind the seat in the factory location. So you got your filler right here. Very slick looking truck. And it's got the Ford script tailgate there. That's just like what it came out with. Very cool. And got your tailgate chains, and they got a little rubber coating on them so you don't chip your paint up. Pretty cool. Nice painted bumper. Take a look up underneath. Very nice. And in here, instead of having the stainless slats and the wood, it's actually an all metal bed floor. But all painted to match and looking really nice though. Very cool. Here, we'll go take a look inside here. And you can see it's got painted steel wheels with the caps and the wide whites. Very nice. And it's got these swan neck style mirrors. And that's much like what we have on ours. And the interior is very nice. You can see it's got all new headliner and surround. Nice bench seat, it's been all recovered. And you got the factory gauge set up and everything. Factory steering wheel. And it's got the radio block off plate there in the center. But, so basically it's looking all original. Just really nicely restored. Very cool. Here, I'll take a look at the specs here. 48, and it's got a Dana 44 rear, 427 gear ratio. Hopefully you guys can pause that and check it out. But it's a pretty sharp looking old Ford. Looks good all the way around. Alright guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm going to keep walking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.